next. I can't be first, but I could be next. If you would only examine, your preconceived opinions, those present sense impressions, not actual conjugal vibrations, factual conjunctions. Your experiences from past relations, brought to mind by pure speculation, impulsive Aries and Venus, mutual physical attraction, daring responsive reactions. Yes, this crossed my mind too. I can't be first, but I could be next, if only for a fling. The desire doesn't spring from logic. Take on this project, the intensity of the conversation. Indulge my honest communication. I'd relish the satisfaction, carnal nature impacting the romantic in me. Presently, unable to break free, captive of your essence. Repulse, negative perception, suggesting it should not happen. I know I can't be first, but I'll do anything to be next. In other interests. Time in other interests, not guilt and lamenting. Heal the wounds of the heart. Leave her alone. If she does not come home, she wasn't yours from the start. Develop yourself. Stop chasing the past. Better days lay waiting ahead. Don't be sad, bitter. Despair not, my friend. Better days are opening for you. Think a positive thought. Think a positive thought. Think a positive thought. And take no one for granted. Each day brings a new experience. Be good to yourself, and you'll come to find that good things will happen. God has given you all that you need. Choose being happy and glad. Take time out for a better idea. Get into life's love and flow. Take control of your own destiny, because in the final analysis, ladies and gentlemen, it's all up to you. Be happy or blue. Be the former, not the latter. Thank you very much.
Hey. Poetic monologues from my book, The Other Side of the Rainbow. And I hope you all don't mind if I take a little license to share something with you myself. Yes. Is that okay? Poem for a woman I want to get into. I went to bed last night and I got up early. I kept thinking about holding you in my arms and how good you felt in my mind. I couldn't sleep. The feeling had penetrated ever so deep into the depths of my soul, precious lady, into the depths of my soul. Maybe it was the way you wore your hair. It could have been the clothes that you wore, whatever it was. I sure was tripping. My soul's pulse would not let my body rest. My mind reeling with expectation. I wouldn't have any problem being your man. Your cautiousness attracts my investigative nature. Your intelligence and candor brings forth in me an apprehensive thought. Will you ever realize your true potential? Because the make-believe world of happily ever after will deceive you if you're not strong enough to spread seeds of friendship before you spread your seeds of love. True love is born from true friendship. Communicating your spirit to another human being is love's inception. Talk to me, woman. I want to be your friend.
The needy, not the greedy. When choosing a lover, caution is advised. The choice you make could cause your demise. Take safe precaution. Latex is the way to go. One better rule, do not sleep with a whore. Now, this is not a secret. This advice is nothing new. King Solomon, in his wisdom, shared this point of view. A whore is male or female. Sex preference is not the thing. It's all about a mindset, this message that I bring. They are not complicated, these rules you must employ. If living is your desire, these suggestions please deploy. Overwhelmed by passion, unable to say no, use a latex condom. It's the best way to go. Take time out to know your partner. Don't rush into a trap. The choice you make could result in a permanent nap. Ask difficult questions when starting out. Receive false answers. Good reasons exist to doubt. If you listen carefully to people when they talk, they will eventually reveal paths previously walked. In making your decision whether or not to get involved, look for one key factor. Any mystery may be solved. Does the potential partner appear to be in need? If this is your conclusion, cautiously proceed. However, if you should determine your prospect is a hound, then under no circumstances would the greedy person lay down. The needy, not the greedy. A simple rule of thumb. Follow religiously and live with the outcome. Musician, I am your musician, fiddling feminine organs. The act of making love is where the music begins. I'm your musician. Can I sound your horn? When the performance starts, you know it's on. Hit that high note, laying in the groove. I am your musician. I'll make you move. Be ready to fly as I finger your horn. I am a musician to help you sing along. I play my best on the downstroke. On your inside, striking every note. Show me some love as I twang my licks. I am a musician to make you get your kicks. The manner I grip you, touching all chords right. The way I tickle you, filled with delight. I am your musician, plunking until dawn. Toot my instrument. You know the song.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roosevelt Johnson. All right.
Nothing, baby. Go after the ball, fellas. Just go nuts.